Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Amen and amen and amen. Psalm 121 verse 2. My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Today, helpers of destinies will locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. And you will boldly declare that indeed the Lord is a good God. That is your testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. You are blessed.
People say time will heal, but you know they just don't feel what you feel. Come on, Israel.
When times are hard, but God is so good. He's never failed you and he said he never would. Oh, he sees your tears, sees your tears, yeah. Yeah. Hold on, help is on the way. Yeah. Help is on the way. You say never believe you won't forsake. Stay strong. Help is on the way. You said he'd help you. Just reach out and take his hand. He knows your heart, he lifts your head, he's always close enough to hear every word you said.
Hey!
And when you're weak, said he's so much more, his arm is long enough to reach you where you are.
Just reach out and take his hand. He said he'd help you.
Just reach out
and take his hand.
Take it to church just a little bit, baby. Take it to church.
Hey.